Hello, everyone. It's Tuesday today. As I said, our schedule is kind of complicated to explain, so Tuesdays are one of the days that ends early for me. Yeah, so I came home early around like 11:20-ish. I just wanted to film a vlog about what I usually do after school, especially if the school ends early. It's pretty much gonna go the same as my other typical, you know, homebody vlogs, but I hope you guys enjoy it. A lot of people ask me for my study routine or tips, but I actually don't understand why you guys are asking me, because I never like mention my grade and how I'm like a striving student or whatever. Yeah, I'm just a quiet, normal student, I guess. I'll just talk about my routine, basically. Whenever I study, I turn on this video. Always. At all times. It's this first video, Library Sound, Study Ambience, for 2 hours. After turning that on, I use an app called... I don't know how to say it in English. 열품타? I think like a Korean company made it or something. But yeah, this is called 열품타. You just click it and you just start. And it'll just go on until you pause it. It's better if you have like a group of friends who uses 열품타. So you guys would make like a room. It's not for like competition, but if you see it as competition, it can be. Sometimes you would go into your group, and if your friends are like really, you know, hardworking people, you will see that they study for like 3 hours. And if you did nothing, you'll kind of feel embarrassed, right? But anyways, it's not sponsored, not an ad. I actually use these. I have like science, math, and blah blah, but these days I always study French, so I'll click on French. It'll just start like that. I usually just put it under my blanket so that I just don't see it at all. So I finished my French assignment. Basically, my photography assignment is to make a color wheel using found objects in my house. So I'll be doing that. Yeah, I have an option to do it tomorrow, but I just want to get over with it, so. But this is oddly satisfying, I don't know why. I have a lot of pink. Don't need to worry about pink, honestly. Okay, guys, so this is what I kind of finished. As you guys can tell, I don't really have a lot of purple. I'm not interested to purple, I guess, so yeah, I don't have a lot of purple stuff, so I'll just take a picture of that. Alright, everyone, I'm back. Pretty sure I'll be staying at my room for the whole vlog. Yeah. Well, I am here to explain about my second typography that was uploaded like 2 weeks ago, I think. Not too sure, but that I uploaded. It would be much appreciated if you could watch it at least once. Yeah, I will really appreciate that support. It's right here. Usually, I know that people are interested in my life, basically, like my vlogs and my unboxing videos and my fashion, my thing, my NCT, you know, fangirling stuff. Personally, I like my projects, my works, more than my actual, you know, vlogs and stuff. Those kind of things that I post on my Gillen Films, usually if it's kinetic typography, it takes, like, the whole month or a week, and I just actually work really, really hard on it. So Yeah, if you could at least just check it out, that would be awesome. Like, the top comment was asking, like, I wonder how many hours it took to edit this whole piece. I would say it took me probably between 100 to 130 hours. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Because I worked on it for 2 weeks, and those 2 weeks weren't like, oh, I'm just gonna edit for 3 hours per day. It wasn't like that. I would like wake up at 8 or 9 a.m. and then sleep at like 3 a.m. Yeah. And I would just edit the whole day. I was kind of rushing because I really wanted to finish the whole editing during my winter break. I just kind of enjoyed it. Even if it's really painful and stressing, I just kind of enjoyed it, so. Okay, so this is how it looks like. If I go like that, I have like 400 layers. Well, my main goal for this kinetic typography video was to really express that feeling of the Long Flight song. You know, when you listen to Long Flight, you'll probably understand me if you have listened to it before, but it's like you're actually on a plane, kind of going on a long flight, yeah. So I wanted to express that kind of feeling of, you know, exploring the sky and the space, I guess. Editing is basically like baking a cake. Above this background, you add the circle, and above this circle, you add the text and the animation and all that. So that's why there are so many layers. If you actually speak Korean and if you understand the lyrics, you probably would be able to understand more about why I added those certain graphics. For example, this part, it changes to purple. It says 보랏빛 하늘 right here, and that means purplish sky. So that's why it changed to purple. Yeah, like that. I would say the hardest part was this part. Yeah, this water effect, oh my gosh, it was so hard. You will never imagine. Yeah, I kind of wanted to give up on this part because if you go on to it, it's like, hey, let's see, was it this one? Yeah, it's like that. It's map. If you look over here, I adjusted the amplitude, the opacity, and all that. If you view it as the wireframe, it's like that. So basically, I look at it on how deep it goes and then just makes the wave like that. Anyways, yeah, it was a challenging experience for me, but I'm so glad that I had a chance to actually upload it and finish it. I really wish Taeyong could actually see it. Yeah. I don't know if I'm allowed to say this. I'm pretty sure I am, I guess. Yeah. If you're an NCT fan, you'll know Taeyong made this song with those composers, Long Flight, no, not Long Flight, Royal Dive. It's like their team. So I sent them this video and just told them that I made it and I really wanted to show them because since they made the song as well, right? And they actually replied to me. Yeah, I was so happy. Yeah, I was so glad that he had a chance to see it as well. So I really hope Taeyong could see it. Yeah. Well, I worked hard on it, but it's my motivation was Taeyong. I guess I just write the whole thing again and again until I actually memorize it. Yeah, these are the things that I wrote. Yeah, so I just memorize it like that. Alright people, I finished memorizing all the stuff and I'm so excited to eat jajangmyeon. Yeah, so I'm just gonna go downstairs. Korku again. Honestly, I wasn't like addicted that bad to Korku. It was just temporary, I guess. Yeah. But then I'm just gonna do it. For my background music, I'll just like turn on some songs that I wanna recommend it to you guys, since a lot of you guys asked for another song recommendation. So these two I showed it to you last time. This one is another Jaehyun and Mark that I did. Those were some other Porkus that I did as well. Oh wait, I forgot. The reason why I didn't stick it is because I wanted to put in my photo card holder instead of like sticking it on like this. Comment down below which one is your favorite. So I was actually going to read the I Want to Eat Your Pancreas. Pancreas? Is that how you say it? I have no idea. I forgot. I am actually putting on hold, so I'll have to wait a few more days. I was reading it and then the due date was nearby, so I returned it and then I booked it again. So I'll just have to wait until like next week or something. Yeah, so I'm just gonna read this book. Pancreas Define.
Pancreas.
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 I want to eat your pancreas. I want to eat Bro. Speech.
I want to eat your pancreas.
Okay, whatever that is. I know that there is like anime movie and then the real human version movie and then the book. I don't know which one I'll prefer the most. I actually want to watch it after I read the book, so... Anyways, so I'll be reading this and then I'll have to get ready to go back to sleep because I'll have to go to school tomorrow. Alright guys, so I'm done reading. Yeah, I'll have to go to sleep now. Well, I was actually gonna bake something today. Yeah, long time no baking, but then time has passed and it's kind of late to bake something right now. I'll be baking something, hopefully, in my next vlog. So, yeah, if you enjoyed this vlog, please make sure to subscribe and like, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!